2005, but right now it gives me great pleasure for only the second time ever in history, I think, as himself. Please welcome to our studios Lee Francis.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hello. I've got a corner of the comb in my teeth, like I just told you before you went on live.
That's because you're schmoozing.
Yeah, yeah.
How come you're at Glastonbury?
Because I got a ticket because I'm on telly.
Really?
Did you get your freebie?
Yeah, so I came like 5 years ago when David Bowie was on.
Yeah.
And it was sunny and so much joy. And then this year is Armageddon for me because it's full of mud and I'm really depressed. Because I've never been on telly before. And no pun intended, but I'm not normally a stick in the mud. But I'm really effed off.
Why?
Because I can't lay down and have beers with my friends and enjoy bands from afar rather than, because normally I would sweat at the front.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I won't because it's just a mud pit and it's disgusting and I'm really depressed.
See, like for going about the site and stuff like that and just walking about on your own.
Yeah, it's awful.
Well, see, I would have...
I'm really depressed.
How many times?
I'm slapping my face every time. And I'm with a bunch of friends that normally see me sort of happy. And I'm really not happy, but I am because I'm here. Because obviously we're on telly now, so I'm a little bit happy.
How many times have you had Shamon said to you?
Yeah.
Sorry,
I've had
Shamon
said so many times.
But it's quite...
That's why I'll take my hat off.
It's quite funny, because when you lose a neck brace, you passed me and went hello there and I went hiya. Oh, it's you.
I don't know why you're being disrespectful. Yeah.
Do you get away with when people say to you, are you having Mary? And you go, no, what are you talking about?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah.
And you get away with it, don't you?
Yeah, lots of times.
Right, take a hat off if it's been 3 days.
I can't. Get it off. I've got one dreadlock that's shaped like someone rude.
Not so good after nine. Get it out.
I know.
What bands have you seen?
Well, I've just seen, is it Roisin Murphy? Is that her name?
Yeah, that's her name.
My local lady, I know her as. And it was brilliant. And, a sound thing went all wrong and stuff, but she was really good and really attractive, so I just stood there and danced for the first time. And I saw White Stripes last night.
What
you said? I didn't know what he was saying, but I remembered some of the melodies from some of their songs.
Do you know who's watching?
So, but I couldn't sing along because it was just... Look at your sister, look at... I think I like my sister. And I did, because she's playing the drums and looking all talented.
He's
and there's something attractive. Even though she's looked slightly like an old lady, but we look lovely, bump, black hair. Something sexy when a girl's playing drums.
But she's got Trailer Park teeth, have you noticed that? That's why she
didn't smile, she was still like that. And then looking at her brother going, me and you later on in tent.
Someone who's watching now, because they're texting me and they're working with you in your new series, Patsy Kent is at home tonight.
Yeah, have you heard about Colin and Patsy's friendship?
She informed me last night, actually, and said, are you dancing in a puddle? And no, just depressed.
Has she talked about him at all since
she got the hots for you, hasn't she?
No, we just got a lovely platonic friendship.
She's got the hots for you.
She's got a hot for you all the Saturday kind of looking at you with a Patsy Kent.
Ooh, Connie's got Beamer.
I'm just saying anyway, she's watching. Thanks for ridiculing me when I was just revealing one of our viewers. Listen, you've got a choice now. You can go and watch New Order or you can watch Kasabian. What are you going to do?
Kasabian.
You're going to go
because I met Kasabian before they became Kasabian.
Oh, brilliant.
In the NME Awards.
Well, listen,
There wasn't Kasabian then. There were just boys who were nearly in a band.
Well, you're not going to miss anything because right now we are going to go across live to the other stage to Kasabian, who I think are going to be one of the best performances of Glastonbury 2005. Here's Kasabian on the other stage.